Hello and welcome to the NASCAR Legends Series. And well, this is gonna be I have driven this car and this track combo before, but this is gonna be like pretty much my warm up. See, actually, hold on, before I start, how many people are in here? 16, and I'm number 10. All right. So, we're aiming to get a top 10. All right. Which, I don't know if I want to qualify or not. In all honesty.
Pit lane speed limit is 55 miles per hour. Pit exit's clear.
Bad.
Push. We have 2 laps to get the job done, mate.
Considering I haven't really driven this track and combo before. And you know what? I think I am gonna give myself a black flag. Just so I'll start in the back.
Black flag. We'll need to come into the pits to serve the penalty.
I just need to remember how to drive this track, and
you've got 3 laps to serve this penalty. Fastest lap for Staples, 43.9.
All right.
Fastest lap for Williams, 43.8.
A 44.3. I'm not quite sure if that's actually like counted or not. Or I mean, like say in the all-time one. So if that was a 44.3, that would just only still bump me up to 15th. It looked like. Or if I was actually up on my times. Yeah, that's still a little confusing. Maybe I should have qualified. Who knows? But I would rather just start from the back and
watch your speed. Box in 1800 feet.
And either let everyone crash themselves out or just, you know, take it easy and learn everyone else's breaking points and stuff like that. Alright, so 65 laps. This is gonna be one of those long races, especially if we have a lot of cautions. I didn't actually look on the on the fuel display, but I'm pretty sure we're gonna have to stop for fuel. I'm pretty darn sure. And if not, we're definitely gonna have to stop for tires at some point, because tires on this car do not last, even on super speedways and stuff like that. Mainly because you're going so damn fast. Alright, so hopefully this will be a good race, so so I can only worry about tomorrow's race, to, you know, only have to worry about recording tomorrow's race, so I can actually have a good backlog of videos for this week. It's no big deal if it doesn't pan out that way. Let's go ahead and just get this started. I'm pretty sure we actually booted up and or started up in last place. Let me bring up the standings on my second monitor. Yeah.
Place. The track temp is 33. The air temp is.
Yeah, it looks like everyone else qualified with the time. It looks like.
Follow car number.
50, me and someone else. Me and, well, minus me and like, yeah, one other car in front of me. So I don't know. Maybe I should have. Five, are you asleep?
We need to catch car number 15.
Alright, so this is a very bumpy track. To be honest, this track and this car suits each other pretty damn well. So starting up in the very back here, I don't mind. I'm pretty sure we're gonna make our way to the front at some point, so.
Be ready, we're about to go green. Go, nail it.
Okay. As I clear hair, is he clear in front of me or behind me? I just left it off. I didn't actually use any brakes. That was bad. Or maybe you don't use any brakes. I mean, I feel like you have to, just a tiny bit.
Just done a 43.9. That lap was at 44.4. The car in front's lap time is at 44.2.
Yeah, it looks like, according to this, we're only going to have around 50 laps of fuel. So we're definitely need to come in at some point. And well, the tires are not going to last.
Okay, Corey, your refuel window will open on lap 14. It will close on lap 49. Time was 44.6.
I got a big run on this guy.
He's still with you.
Wickerton is now leading.
He's still there. Clear on the outside.
Yay, I'm not in the last anymore.
16th place. That lap time was 44.7.
Oh no. That was 10th that crashed out, it looked like. I need to straight up disconnect it. I honestly don't exactly blame them. That would be frustrating.
P15, you've just done a 44.8.
I let off way too early there. Holy shit. Oh my goodness, I am so bad at 3 and 4.
Your last lap time was at 45.0.
Ooh. That was a bad transition.
Sosa behind is now 0.8. That lap was at 44.8. All right, Corey, lap times are pretty consistent. Dollar in, the gap is 0.9.
Stay high. Clear low.
He almost lost it.
P14.
Oh no.
We're under caution. Pits are closed.
Oh! Oh. Line up
to car file behind car number 11.
I am so amazed that I avoided that. Oh me, that Now here is a question: should I pit?
Pits are open.
I think it might be a tad bit too early to pit. 55 to go. See how many people dive in. A majority of the people, so yeah, I'm gonna.
The pit lane speed limit is 55 miles per hour. Box in 1440 feet. We think we'll need to stop again. Box in, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, box now.
Maybe could have gotten tires, but... looks like everyone else is getting tires. This is going to be very interesting.
Full course yellow, pits are open.
I could have came in and put on some tires, but...
Okay, Corey, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
Considering we went about 13 or about 10 laps without a caution, I'll say we'll probably last about a round at the same time without another one. I mean, everyone seems to be well behaved, but accidents still do happen. All right, so we're in seventh. We're more likely going to fall straight behind because of people on fresher tires. To be fair, I don't, like, I think drop-off is pretty significant, at least on new tires, but then it kind of levels off after a few laps, so. Yeah, they're going to be wanting to get past, so, or no.
Green flag.
Holy shit, that was scary.
8th place.
Car on the outside. He's still with you. He's still there. He's still there. He's still with you. He's still there. Still there. Clear high.
Okay, so they're putting on the power a lot earlier than I am. Which I don't know if that's just because of tire wear, but...
P9.
Yeah, just like I thought, the new tires, like, don't get me wrong, they're faster. I can already kind of tell, but they're not like worlds faster.
Stay low. Keep this line. And still there. Keep your line. Still there.
Tap for position. The car in front has just posted a 43.9. The guy behind has just done a 44.0.
Outside's clear.
Got a little nervous because of the 3.
Car on the outside. Still there. Hold your line.
Just take it in nice and
still
easy.
Still there. Hold your line. High side's clear. Stay low. Still there. Hold your line. Clear outside.
I'm having a feeling they're gonna cause a wreck.
Feel it.
Car outside. Hold your line. Keep your line. He's still with you. Still there. Three wide on the inside.
Oh
still
my
there.
God.
The car ahead is Nakayama.
Keep your line. Car on the outside. It's three wide. You're on the bottom. Clear on the outside. Car outside. He's still there. He's still there. He's still with you. Clear high, car high. Keep your line. Car outside. Still there. He's still with you. And still there. He's still there. Still there. It's three wide, you're on the inside. Still there. You're on the bottom, three wide. Stay low. He's still with you.
Okay, Corey, the next car is Giordano.
Still there.
Still oh my there. God.
He's still there. Keep this line. High side's clear.
I am actually impressed that we was able to keep all that together without wrecking each other.
Last lap was at 45.6.
On the high side. Still there. He's still there. He's still there. He's still there. He's still with you. He's still with you.
I didn't even know I could dive it down like that.
Still there.
But.
Outside's clear. On the outside. Keep your line. Still there. Hold your line. Clear on the outside. Car high.
Okay, Corey. The pit window is now open.
Still there. Clear outside.
Run lap time was 45.3.
It's okay, it's okay. Yeah. Everything's fine. Oh my god, my tires are gonna be fucking on fire. This is not the end of the world.
The driver in front of us is so sad.
Because even if we do get a lap down, even though this 14th. Runs, even though this runs on 87 cup rules with, you know, with lap car or with the single file line and everything like that. There are lucky dog, positions and stuff. I am just so glad I didn't.
Alright, Corey, you're reeling. Sosa in. The gap's now 14 seconds.
I'm just so glad I didn't run into anyone. Now the car wants to permanently slide around. I'm gonna be amazed if that was actually the only yellow, the one that I nearly avoided. But yeah, I can totally tell my tires are knackered after that.
Gap two, so
slide
ahead is increasing. It's now 15 seconds. Senator is pitting. Roxanne is now leading. Just done a 45.5.
And that, the green light on the track, like, it looks strangely yellow. So I keep on thinking, like, wait, why is it yellow?
13th place. That lap was at 45.4.
It's not. It's still green flag, but it's that. Like, I don't know if it's just because of the color of my monitor right now, or the tint of my monitor right now, but. Yeah. Okay, that one. That time it looked more green, but yeah, there's just all through this race, like, there's been moments where I've been thinking, like, what, wait, is it yellow? But it's not.
That's a new fastest lap for Wickerton, 43.5.
That yellow isn't coming. Kind of unsurprisingly.
Oh. Souza in front is now 14 seconds.
Put on the power way too early.
So the gap's now 14 seconds.
Knew exactly what I did wrong that corner. Oh man, I really am starting to feel the tire wear.
took about 27 laps of fuel left. Your lap time was 45.7.
Come on, yellow.
Gap 2, so is that. Ahead is now 15 seconds.
To be fair, with it just passing halfway to go, every lap that we do now is less laps than we're gonna have to do on new tires.
You've just done 45.6. Wicketer is getting closer. The gap's come down to 10 seconds.
Alright, I should probably start fuel saving. Or at least try to.
The actor, Sosa, ahead is now 15 seconds.
It's gonna be so hard to save fuel around this track, holy shit. It might not be possible.
That lap was at 45.9. That lap was at 46.0.
Just trying to take it easy.
Wickerton getting closer. The gap's now 5.9 seconds.
To be fair, we might be able to actually
that
do
was
this thing.
46.4.
Save enough fuel to actually make it to the end. We might. I honestly don't really know if we're going to be able to.
Now 3.4, V10. You've just done a 46.1.
Yeah, we're gonna just our. You know what? Our game plan is just gonna stick on out, trying to save enough fuel.
The gap to Sosa ahead is now 18 seconds.
Interesting. All right.
Good consistency. Keep them coming. lap time was at 46.3.
Oh, please don't.
Oh, on the high side. Still there, clear on the outside.
Williams is reeling you in. The gap's now 8.9. P8.
Oh my god, meanwhile the tires are going absolutely dead.
That lap time was 46.6. Alright Corey, the next car is Sosa.
I should have been fuel saving like this much earlier in the race.
That lap time was 46.5. Williams is closing you down. The gap has come down to 1.7. P7. That lap time was 46.0.
Alright. We should be able to make it the rest of the race just by driving like we were before. Gonna have to keep an eye steadily on our fuel thing. We're probably gonna get passed by this car, which is totally fine.
Sixth place. Well, that was at 46.0.
Yeah. something on my
car outside.
Something on my left.
Still there. He's still there. Outside's clear. Stay low. He's still with you. You're clear up high.
Can I get some of the draft?
B7. Clock times are improving.
Ah, shit. Alright. Wouldn't necessarily want to go a lap down, but, I mean, it's...
The captain, Williams, ahead is now 0.9.
It's kind of like either here or there.
It's car high. He's still there. He's still with you. He's still there. We're in the clear on the outside.
Yes, I know we're in the lucky dog position. It's all fine and dandy.
Car high, stay low. Down low, three wide. Still there. Keep your line. Car outside. Clear high.
This is definitely an interesting race. So far, the only stop I did was
45.6.
Was under that first caution, and I only took, took a little bit of gas and no tires.
Seventh position. The captain, Williams, ahead is increasing. It's now 2.5.
Alright, let's push a little bit. Because that gap from the back, number four, is closing us down a little bit.
The lap time was at 45.5.
Oh yeah, I'm a lap down, so yeah, five to go around this time.
Okay, Corey, you got about four laps of fuel left. Giordano behind is now 3.1. Heads up, there's a car rejoining.
This is gonna be so close.
is brown.
Wait, hold on, how did that happen? So, I'm having a dilemma going to cross the line with very little fuel.
V6, only two laps of fuel left. The gap to Williams ahead is increasing. It's now 3.8 seconds.
Oh, only two? Oh, shit.
We need to get by Williams to put us in the lucky dog position.
This is not good.
Stay high.
But a full course caution. Watch out.
Oh.
Pace car is out. Line up single file behind car number 07. Pace car is out. Pits are closed. Two laps of fuel remaining.
Oh my god, am I actually gonna be able to finish this?
Are open.
In a way, I am actually kind of glad I didn't get the lucky dog, because that would mean I have to go around the track one more time. Oh my goodness, that caution actually saved me.
This is the last lap of fuel.
On the white flag as well. Holy shit. Not quite a top five, but holy shit, was that quite a drive? All that was pure strategy. I'm just gonna chalk it up to that. We only got a 2x because of that slight spin we had. But yes, for the strategy that almost didn't pan out or work, that actually worked out pretty well. So, all in all,
left side's clear.
So, all in all, pretty good. Pretty good results in finishing position, so.
P6. Okay, that's the end. Good finish, mate. Well done.
Let's try to bring her around to the pits. And then we can look at results, or we can look at the crashes and everything. Oh man, that was a very tough race. Almost didn't do it. It was kind of a last minute type race, but glad I did it in the end.
Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Oh me. All right. Let's start with incidents. Oh, I always get those two confused. So that must have been the one guy, crunched the inside wall. Ooh. Ah. To be fair, he actually did a good job, because at least I think so. All things considering. He came down, he got tagged, smushed into the wall. His car went down, he just let it roll down, and then, yeah, stopped it at the apron. What about this other car? Yeah, number 8, Yeah, I think I remember seeing that. Smush. Yeah, that's that's some pretty bad damage. Oh, look at me. What's gonna happen here? Oh? Peeping on the over the white line, are we? What did I do? I swear sometimes. Oh. I feel like that one. Oh yeah. Okay, so that was it. That not that many incidences. Okay. Okay. First, I looked down, and for a second, I looked at that wrong one. And I thought I wasn't recording for a split second. Scared me. Alright. Anyways, let's look at the results. Well, I gained 0.2 to some ice. Well, actually, never mind. That's actually 20. I thought that was only like 0.2, but no, that actually, I think that's actually 0.20 to the safety rating, so, yeah, 0.20 So that's actually good. Good, good. And then we gained 50. We gained 50 I rating because of that fabulous strategy. I'm actually quite surprised that I was able to pull that off. The only reason why I was able to pull that off though was because of that yellow or that yeah that late yellow. I literally only had one more lap of fuel, so yeah. That was an amazing race. Hopefully I'll have more like that in the future. See you next time.